What is happening, everybody? Welcome back to this country playthrough of Spider-Man Miles Morales, and today we're going to start with this crime in progress with trying to stealth take down three enemies, and then we'll head off into probably doing this underground cache, and then we're going into Looter's side mission. So let's start here.
Think those guns are for paintball.
Miles, we still meeting today? Never got a text back from you.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. Been wrapped up in my own stuff. But I'm free now. Where?
Sweet. 78th and West End.
78. By the Science Center?
Oh, why there? Damn cold all
You'll
the time.
See. Don't be late.
78th and West End. Get...
Wow.
I beat up 20 punks like you every day! Come on,
let's get that. That.
Keeping the neighborhood safe from rock song weapons, Spider-Man style.
Yep. Right.
Mom keeps talking about growing up. I wonder how long it'll be till I recognize stuff.
Probably underneath me still. That's easy enough.
I feel too bad taken from the underground. Take a day.
Come on now, Spider-Man.
I got it.
Spider-Man!
Spy! Hey, right here.
What? Not you. My cat. Named after the real Spider-Man. Bunch of jerks broke in here and robbed my place. I think they took Spider-Man, too.
That's awful. You see where they went?
Overheard them say they're hitting the power substation. Couple blocks over.
I'll find them. And your cat.
Sure, kid. Guess it can't hurt.
Hey, then. It's off.
Should probably call Genki when I get there. Why would these dudes go to a power station? There's my way in.
Okay.
Genki, I need help. Some dudes robbed Tails' bodega, then headed to the closest power station.
Weird. You got my full attention. Watching through your live stream.
They're shooting Transformers? Okay.
Do I look like an electrician? Just keep
Here,
shooting and cutting
take
wires.
Five.
Get the job done. Wasn't looking for orders, macho man. You sure knocked out the whole block?
Reasonably sure.
Hey, if we knock out more than one, it'll take the cops longer to catch.
You've never been part of a plan like this.
That's because you've been working small time.
Do you like a stealthy
this
approach?
This kind of work's got a long-term opportunity.
Big score and I'm out.
That'll leave a mark.
one more to go.
Bet you didn't see that.
This station's output is down to 64%. Maybe you can find a backup.
You're thinking on the backup systems.
You're good at this hero stuff.
Nah, I'm just a spectator.
Just need to find Tails' cat.
Spider-Man! Wait! Wait!
Spider-Man went down the elevator shaft. Let's get in place. Got it! I'm coming for you, Spider-Man. Hang tight. Spider-Man, wait!
Shoot him with your web.
I think I know what these dudes want. There's a bank on this block. No power means no security.
So if we fix the power, we're preventing a bank heist?
Stopping crime before it begins. In a world where only two men can see the future, only they can stop it.
All right, gotta focus.
All gone.
What does the boss want to set up here?
You're done.
Look outside. Harlem's a mess right now. The boss knows an opportunity when he sees one. How'd you get picked for this job? I've worked for this guy before. You? Friend of a friend. Thought it was a dream come true. He's the kind that gets things done. That's for sure.
Here. Take five.
Remind me to tell you about the job I pulled for him over in Brooklyn, way back when he was...
Done.
Sounds like someone's paying them. Any idea who... What?
So, output's at zero.
I got that.
Pulling up emergency lights... Okay. You can restore power if you charge the other backups.
On it.
So, dudes.
Man. How many people does it take to bust a power station?
You bring up the emergency lights? I thought you were. Could be one of the station workers.
Lights up.
Keep an eye out.
Alright.
Power's already out. Why we gotta keep cutting? To make sure it's done. You want a half-assed job with this guy? No. Good point.
Wish it was always this easy.
Man, I should have gone to dental school. Once we get our cut, you can go to 7 dental schools.
What's up? Who's your boss? Anybody I know? I need to find the backup systems.
Come on.
Okay. Gotta push ahead. Find the main generator. And hope I can fix it. These guys keep talking about their boss. Any idea who it is?
Dude, a lot of people want to rob banks.
It was worth a try. There's the main breaker. Gotta clear out these guys. Then I can figure out how to fix it.
Shot, boys. Someone's trying to undo our good work.
Boss, too many enemies.
Yeah, but he beats them every time.
Not your lucky
Not
day.
All of them.
Sorry.
Spider-Man.
Sounds like whoever planned the heist knows Spider-Man. and not in a good way.
Has to be the other one. I don't have that many enemies.
Yet.
Great optimism, bro.
Told you not to eat that yellow snow. Idiot.
Him.
That's not my good stuff.
False alarm, I guess.
Got a guy down!
Best thing about the holidays, more stuff to steal.
Really tempted just to go after these.
Oh, why's it gotta be so damn cold all the time?
Spider-Man, here's a
forget this. Going in loud. I keep the NS.
He's airborne! Found it!
Time to check the breaker. No good. Board's not powered. Need a generator. Here we go. Generator's on. I don't think it's hooked up.
Oh, God.
Connection solid. Let there be.
What the hell was that noise?
Hey, kitty, it's okay.
Spider-Man?
Huh? You can't have him! Don't you know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process?
You're not walking away from this.
Got something for you.
Get back down here.
Get him back up.
Now for the breaker.
Oh, that's good.
For real this time. Let's get out of here, Spider-Man. Hey, man. Power restored. Bankai stopped. Spider-Man the cat saved.
All in a day's great work. I'm posting in the FNSM app about these guys and their boss. Maybe we can get leads on who we're dealing with. Call you soon.
Merry Christmas, Spider-Man. I mean, if you celebrate, that is. Sorry to be presumptuous.
If we pick up the snowman.
Hey, Teo. Got a surprise for you.
Oh, yeah? What's that? Spider-Man! Oh, Did you have an adventure? Oh, you almost gave Daddy a heart attack. Oh, yes, you did. Oh, yes, you did. Good work, other Spider-Man. Thanks.
Yeah. Of course.
Nice.
Hey, man. Any leads on who our cat thieves were working for?
I'm chasing down a couple of problems that might be connected. Robberies on Harlem's commercial strip, and something going down at Feast North. I'll post in the app when I know more.
Cool. Thanks, dude.
Ba-da-ba-ba! Shame that these don't have extra powers like this one does. Got rid of an amp, a gadget. Scan marks enemies through walls and keeps them marked as long as stealth mode remains active. Sounds pretty awesome. Like that as well. Got here. Damage down, that's... this ranged attacks. With that, look with better eyes. Any skills that we can unlock? Nope.
Feels like everyone in Harlem's.
This. Connecting main mission.
Like I'm the new kid in school.
Gone. Can't find my pigeons.
Making time for a photo op. No big deal.
Quite a long way away.
Never letting you out of his car again.
Maybe it was stolen.
Get over here. See what we got. What is it? Yeah. Better get this done in this video. Cash here as well.
Got a couple ideas on how to use this.
Yeah.
weapons, Spider-Man style.
Yep.
There's a dude that needs help. Hey man, your car's missing?
Yeah, just finished a double shift. Came out to grab my car, but it's gone. I'm back on in 12 hours, and all I want to do is get home and sleep.
I can make that happen. You have your key fob on you?
The beep boop unlock thing. Yeah, got it right here.
Awesome. One lost car soon to be found. Okay, I can track the signal from the key fob to find the car. Stealing a medical tech's car in the dead of winter? That's cold, man. Literally and figuratively. Oh, man. This place reeks of chop shop. Car's definitely here. Are you trying to guilt trip me into ignoring your grand larceny? That is not at all how this works. Sorry, nice try, though.
Come on.
You ain't no Spider-Man.
This place reeks of chop shop. The car's definitely here.
Hi. Hit a few of these first.
This place seems to be full of lost cars. Shift? That is beyond uncool.
Oh man, we're just hard-working Americans trying to earn a buck.
Are you trying to guilt trip me into ignoring your grand larceny?
Well, I mean, these cars ain't gonna steal themselves, you know? Someone's gotta do it.
That is not at all how this works. Sorry, nice try, though.
Got him.
Thieves den. Now I can use the fob to find the car. Just gotta follow the noise. The more annoying the horn gets, the closer I am. Hey there. I found your car. Texting you the location.
Incredible. Hey, cops finally showed up here. I'll see if they'll drive me to you.
Nice.
Thanks again, Spider-Man. Gonna tell everyone to use your app after I get some sleep.
Glad I could help.
Eight tokens are always nice.
All right. I think my work here is done.
Awesome. Spider-Man beats up a bunch of bad guys, leaves up.
Hey, Danicast fans. You ever hear a story that you just can't get out of your head? Maybe it's a scene from a movie, a headline you read on the back of someone else's newspaper, or your friend's play-by-play of a no-good, very bad date. Well, for me, that story is the underground. Who are they? What do they want? What's infuriating is that the question is so simple, but it seems impossible to answer. They steep.
Spider-Man, he's here!
That didn't work, did it? Over here. Right.
I'm not gonna lie. I love opening my presents early.
Got that. Lots of side missions to do in there. Got. That's what we're at. 28 minutes. Let's go and do this cache.
What should I use this for?
Everybody's so damn nice during the holidays. I love it.
There's obviously some crimes here. I'm not worried about them.
I cannot let that crane crash.
Hello. The friendly neighborhood Spider-Man mission activity in here, but alas. That's fine. Right, in the next video, we will carry on with the main mission here, and probably en route down there, I'll knock out these two caches as well. So yeah, stay safe, stay well, but I'll see you guys in the next one.